You are Aphrodite, you are Nefertiti, you are the creator of all the life that I'm seeing.
Watch out, man, before you get hit.
Shit, how you know?
Y'all better pass that with me.
Shit.
Right. We all definitely.
Also, it's gonna be like a bowling alley. Yeah. Right, you hit all of us. You don't need your phone with you. You need me to hold it.
Your he about to torture us.
Any male name call, I will answer on the phone. Fun fact. I will put the deepest voice on. Hello. I will be like, hello.
There you go. Where you at? Leave the pack.
You ain't gonna leave it for long. Get off my phone, Jesse. Mama.
Retake.
Listen, I don't like being afraid of
friends. So get out the street before you make the UPS man crash.
How about like a pepper?
Wheezy wee. Why are you breathing like that? Breathing like a real nigga. Wheezy wee. Oh, look at it. See the rider, see the track star. She said, just do it, head ass. Hey, hey, y'all, the YouTube people. Can y'all smell the body butter coming off of her? It smell like, can y'all smell it through the camera? Smell like body, over these three garbage cans, can't, it smell like body butter out here. She put that shit on. Cuz. No.
I'm tired. I can't breathe.
We got some more inside.
How about with upper body?
It is. You had a little breaky break. You good. Damn. The fly flew right in your shit.
To go to brunch with my parents. I wanted to show y'all my outfit.
Okay. Here's my outfit. I don't know what the back look like. I'm short. But yeah. This is what I'm looking like, you know, a little easy breezy.
No makeup, toes all chipped up, legs not shaved. Is this what 30 is? Wow. Okay, but yeah, I'm about to just go and enjoy my day. I've been receiving so much love and I appreciate y'all for real. Like, y'all really showed out today and I love you.
I pretty much know what I want too. I don't think I
have it. I'm hungry. Hurry up.
Oh yeah, Velma.
Oh, this is so good. Oh, that's a good reaction. I'm so sorry. I've been wanting this for probably 3 weeks.
What did you want me to film y'all for? I thought she was gonna do something. No, I'm just holding the camera. pepper.
I'm not eating.
She don't have her food yet. She said she on a diet.
I'm not eating.
I'm happy. I'm gonna sit y'all right here for now. And see you come back. Okay, so I did an outfit change. Stop playing with her. So, I mean, excuse me, Wilo. Excuse me. Can I get through there? I don't know, because I might be too thick. I'm embarrassing to myself. See, that's one of the things that we're dealing with at 30. Child. Y'all. I asked this woman to look at my north node and my south node and my chart. I'm going to add some clips that she sent me. It just, girl, I was crying.
Who you are in this moment needs you now, and it needs you to see you as lovable, as worthy, as gifted, as someone who is deserving and deserving of your own attention. It's the now that needs you. And so how do you do this? Do what you want, not what you think other people want. Release all the restrictions mentally and emotionally that you feel tell you that you can't serve your own wants and desires and joy. The universe wants you to rebel against the traditions that you have around play so that you can actually let your heart scream out loud with joy when you're playing. It's really time for you to release the responsibilities that you have around uplifting other people's purpose and to prioritize yourself.
Tears. It was real tears. Seriously. I was laying in the bed and they was just falling. Because when I was looking at it, I was looking at it so negatively. The way she put it for me made more sense in my life as to why it was placed there. And, whew, baby, I feel emotionally overwhelmed today. All I really wanted to do was cry all day. Can't just be like, y'all, I'm at La Carreta.
No, they ain't got the cup. Oh, yes, it is.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Cuz. Why? We ain't got our waters yet. Why she put my lime on the table?
No, it fell off. Oh. You can have mine, though. But we gonna chase it with margarita anyway.
What? Chase it with margarita. I should have brought my sharp eyes.
Put it right there.
Over here looking like a naked mole rat with no lash.
Yeah. You got
lashes. Barely.
Happy 30th, bro.
Thank you. I don't have problems.
It's my 30th birthday.
Yeah? Happy birthday. Thank you.
No. Y'all, I don't drink no more. So, I'm probably about to be drunk. So, enjoy that. I haven't done that on this channel in a minute. Because we definitely used to be drunk all the time. Okay?
I used to.
Yeah. I'll put it in the cards so you can go see the tragedies.
Yeah. I look like a whole heap. Trying to eat. No,
you always, like, you always disgusting. You know what you're getting? What you getting?
Steak taco.
I want this, but I want beans. I want the nacho supreme. You're doing a good job. You're doing a good job.
I feel that shit already.
Really?
Yep.
I probably do too.
I feel that shit right here, top of my head.
Instant. Instant head ass.
Tender.
That shit instant. It's crazy because back like in school, we used to be like,
yeah, you don't
feel that shit that fast. Like people who don't drink. Like, bro, I feel that shit in like, I feel it right here.
Yeah.
In life.
I actually do. Yeah, it's coming on. It's on top of that blood. It's sitting right there.
Right. By halfway through this, that's when shit. That's when the room starts looking different.
Oh God! Listen, I know my limit.
This your birthday. Stop playing. You ain't even driving.
I gotta drive home.
That's crazy. 30.
Yeah. You still like not? No. You not about? You better not be out there doing nothing. Fucking none, like.
What you mean?
None, like.
Wow.
Like, you know, them Catholic nuns.
He really think I'm a nun. He want me to be a nun. Because he can't get over the fact that I'm grown until.
You mean 30?
30. Ain't that crazy?
Yeah.
Y'all. He eat like charm. What is that? Why you got all the worms right there?
It fell out my mouth.
It fell out your mouth. Keep it closed when you're chewing.
I really wish I could have recorded that moment with Will. It was like,
I got to talk about that dancing issue.
Yeah.
You need not to be dancing. I was like, well, you sound like everybody else. I was like, dude. I said, you can keep living in the shell. I was living in the shell. I was like, let me see what dance you would do if you was in the club. He'd be like, some. I said, yeah, you're in the shell, bro. I said, don't you want to do more than that? He looked at me like, yeah. I said, well, I'll try doing it.
Mm.
I said, I used to have to get drunk to do it. Mm. Now I could do it sober. So, you gonna knock me?
Mm-hmm.
I said, dude, what do you want me to look like? Dancing.
Right, Chris Brown?
I'm not Usher, nigga. I wish like, I had moves like Usher.
Just because you wanna dance, I mean, you gotta
they
be
gonna
good.
Look like that.
Right.
I had this conversation with Candace because she started dancing. And Candace usually never danced. She said when she went off to college, she realized everybody went down as like how the years is.
That's what I was saying. From what I grew up from.
Yeah.
No. No.
Like,
okay. I'm
telling you. He was like, we literally talked about this for like 15 minutes. I was like, bruh, you can choose. So like, this is wide receiver that played for, well, he started out playing for Cincinnati, I believe.
Mm-hmm.
Odell Beckham Jr. I know you've seen the picture of
him. Okay, yeah.
This dude was the...
Okay, go on.
So, we are, me and you had this talk about you fucking my train of thought, right? Okay, so anyways, and then I've been drinking too. So anyways.
What do? I got french fries at a Mexican restaurant. I'm definitely judging. Definitely. She was even judging it. Like, french fries.
She could do what she wants. I'm used to it.
Everything
okay?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
You trying to make me take another shot, y'all.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah, you got it. You got thank some peppers you. To flush it down.
No. Yeah, I'm already drunk.
Come on, girl.
I'm already drunk.
You're not drunk.
I am.
I feel like that one time feels like you got the wrong number.
I'm sorry, the person you are trying to reach is unavailable.
You'll get another margarita. You only got a medium. At least that was only a single shot.
Yeah.
Medium's a double shot.
Any more of that? No. Because watch when I come back on this video and be even more drunk.
When? Oh, for your birthday?
Bye.
That's not even, that's a whole.
He talking shit. He talking shit.
Wait. What's up? Wait. He said you Korean. Hey. What's a nigga that's Chinese? Blackanese? Blackanese. Look at her eyes, bro. Hold on. That shit closed shut.
God, I hate them.
Closed shut.
I really hate them. I'm sitting here trying to eat my nachos in peace.
That shit closed.
And they talking shit.
How did she drive home like that?
Oh my God. One day, Charla.
I know you like to do why
do some black people look Asian or something. I'm like,
you Asian.
But first of all, I know Dejanilla coming.
What?
It's okay.
It's actually not even up.
Okay.
Wow. All right.
Okay. I told y'all the next time I was gonna get on here, I was gonna be slizzard. Why won't it focus? Thank you. And I'm feeling it, okay? I'm gonna have to sit at the house for a little while. What time is your bedtime? Because I'm gonna need every minute.
Cause I'm good. I'm so glad I ain't got started till now.
I might have to spend a night.
What up? Look at the air.
She said I was.
Yeah, okay.
Mm-hmm. Let me turn like, this camera.
Wait. This shit gonna be rolling so hot. I would say, much as I don't want a black car, I think I'm probably gonna be all black.
You got to. I don't care. Y'all keep saying that. Every time I want a car, y'all be like, I'm gonna get all black.
But I already know how to take care of it, though. That's different. Like, I know how to take care of it. I'm not talking shit.
Okay, like, good. So when next time I get a black car, no, you can take care of it.
I don't have no time.
You can take care of it. Thank you. Anyway. Like, I want a black car.
And how can you see on that? That's crazy.
How can I see?
The camera's tight.
Yeah, and the red light special.
There we go.
Big 30.
And I just knew.
I appreciate it.
Oh, yes, to pick up the car. I hadn't thought of that part. I couldn't have planned it, God. And I was so uptight. I was so wanting to get back to you, Tony.
Oh, well, you did.
I say she might be doing her thing with whoever anyway.
Woo. 30 is... Ooh, don't talk to me. Don't talk to me. How you do it? Don't talk to me.
Yes, lady. She's 30 now.
Oh, you don't you dare.
I edited it out.
Don't you dare. Hey.
That means she don't save it.
And then?
Tell him to be quiet, like, y'all my business.
Wait, how she get balloons and I ain't get balloons on my 30th birthday?
You a male.
Don't talk to me. Don't talk to me. I can't even do it. I'm not for young folks.
Mom.
I can't do it. Hand coordination.
I ain't getting no balloons.
You serious?
No, he's not serious. He's just
trying to confess me. He's not serious. He messing with me like that.
Look at her makeup. Look at him. Look at my little cousin. She's not little no more. Oh my gosh.
That's the business.
Oh.
Don't talk to me. How you do it? Period. I really don't know what happened to my tripod, so. It don't matter anyway, because I want to take my contacts out. Cuz is so petty talking about your eyes are open. Oh my god. I can actually see your eyes. What do you think? So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna just end it for today, and I'll see y'all maybe tomorrow. I might just take that day off because I know I'm gonna vlog on Friday and I'm gonna vlog on Saturday. So I'll see y'all either one of them days. Bye. Hey, Daddy.
Bye.
Y'all matching? Oh, y'all matching. Where y'all going?
Great America.
Great America.
Is it?
Six Flags Great America.
Yes.
Yeah. So they're going to be at Six Flags while we're, you know, doing our little thing.
No, while they're behaving.
So,
it
looks good out today. Okay. I'm going to check the weather again tomorrow. It's supposed to be rainy. But yeah, I'm having me a little party or whatever.
What?
I need to get the cool.
So I'm going to go work out. So I'll see y'all. Oh, and Dejanil is here because she posted on her Instagram. It says Chicago. So, hey, Nia.
Where she at?
I can't wait.
Where she at? Auntie Jean?
I don't know when I'm going to see her. I don't know when she's going to pop out. Maybe we'll work out together. I don't know. But yeah, so I'm gonna go. It's No. But we are about to have some fun. So just stay tuned. No. Bye.